Anyway, pigs. Do you want your way, pigs? Come on. Hey, pigs.
Ooh, I'm making a noise now. There's a ceiling in. A few husks on for that as well. He likes the husks as well. Some sugar. The sugar's really bad, but every now and then.
Weepix. Weepix.
Oh, yeah, you can do that. Sniff my toe at the same time. That was pretty awesome.
Anyway, thanks.
Something else is having something else in here. This looks delicious. What is that? It's not Weet-Bix. This is real food. What the fuck is that?
Lindsay, when you weigh bigs or what? Weet-Bix.
This is the end of Weet-Bix Cat. It's number 35, and unfortunately, Lindsay has gone off her Weet-Bix. And I really can't understand why. Lindsay, why don't you have your Weet-Bix? Doesn't know.
Eat your Weet-Bix. Eat it.
Gets distracted. Very distracted, and when that happens, no Weet-Bix. But anyway, hopefully Liz will be back soon. Goodbye.